I'm at least at back reporting.
All right, we're here, 50 and 11. You're already dressing like Floyd. Let me see some shadow boxing really quick. How old are you right now?
12.
12. When do you want to turn pro?
After 2024 Olympics.
Okay, so you're going to go win the 24 Olympics there in France, correct?
Yeah.
So you want to follow Floyd's footsteps, go to the Olympics, and then go on and become a pro.
Yeah.
Who's your favorite fighter in the pros?
I like Ali, but Floyd, one of my favorites. I like Ali and Floyd.
Break down this fight with Conor McGregor.
So Conor, I've never seen him box, but he's probably boxed in his life. So it could go about 5-6, maybe 4. We don't know.
5-6-4,
yeah.
And Floyd. Now, what do you think of Gervonta Tank Davis? He's also fighting on the card.
He's a great fighter. I like his fights. Always music.
Most 12-year-olds, they don't do boxing. Why do you love the sport so much? What is it about boxing?
It's just really fun to me. I can't help it. It's discipline.
If you could fight one professional fighter, who would it be?
Probably Floyd.
And how do you think you would do against him?
Beat him.
Why do you say that? The motivation?
Motivation.
All right, show us some shadow boxing. And then tell people where to follow you on Twitter, Instagram.
You can follow me on Instagram, King_Merriweather, MERIWETHER _221.
There you have it. Stay tuned. He's been working very hard for many, many years, taking over. Look at the red shoes. He's balling. Just 12 years old, taking over boxing. Stay tuned. FeedersReport.com. I'm Elisa back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.